Over the years, we've destroyed the ecosystem to produce the food that we want.
I don't think there should be a ban on imports. What I take issue with is value people place on imports.
Just because something is not certified doesn't mean that it's absolutely unsustainable.
Every company that has participation with land use needs to be more transparent.